Man, you got it on the right time, you know, even though we're barking. But if you know you need to do it, do it.
Terrence Green, but known as Mr. Green. I'm one of the directors that's over the dance department for the all year round dance program at Tri-C.
My name is Emanuela Friscioni and I'm the director of the Creative Arts Academy. The Creative Arts Academy is the preparatory program offering that Cuyahoga Community College has for youth in the arts. So we have a huge component in performing arts and it's been growing successfully. The dance program is pretty big, and so we have the 4 years old up to the 18 years old, and each of them will perform. They have rehearsal on a weekly basis as well, and they work on different skill sets, like from the ballet, from the modern and hip-hop, and all the choreography they need to learn how to put together.
Sit up, 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 ha! And then if then you the last one, then your arm go here, your arm reach out, reach out.
Shoulder, 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 clap, ta 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 ta.
Hoping to have a large crowd today between among parents and supporters and community members to see what our kids are doing.
When I cry, when I am sad, I think of every awful thing I ever did. When I cry, there is no
teach the kids more than just dance. We teach them self-esteem. We teach them to love themselves, to love others. But the most important things that we teach them is it's all right to make mistakes, because from your mistakes come greater things, greater careers out of that.
My life flies by. I need you to slow me down. I wish I could stop it, just need to breathe. Somebody please slow me down.
Mm-hmm.
I came from an inner city community, but I didn't have to stay there. So now it took me all over the world, China, Africa, Japan. So I want them to have the same opportunities that I have. So that's why I came back to give back. That's why it is extremely important that we continue to support the arts, because it saves lives.
I hope the kids will walk away from this program with lots of experience, lots of fun, but also the lesson learned that everything comes with hard work, and you can have tons of fun while you're working hard and achieve great results.